100 years, artists have been reproducing quite literally what they see in front of them. And Kandinsky came and broke all the rules. All of them. Sorry. I love it. So you seem to embrace the chance and ignore the rules of art. It's almost spiritual. But there's a mystery about it, and I can't quite put my finger on it.
I'm very impressed. You have real insight into my work. What did you say your name was?
Ruth Levinson, and that's my husband, Ira.
Ah, Willem de Kooning.
Mm.
Will you be here long?
I don't know, we're staying, we're on our honeymoon.
Ah, well, I hope you enjoy your time at the Black Mountain College.
Are you sure that you want to go to this gallery showing in Charlotte?
You want me to, right?
Of course.
Then I'll be there.
Yeah, but you're writing that afternoon.
I'll be there.
Hey, it's Sophia. Leave a message.
Hey, sweetheart. You're probably inside already. I'm on my way.
Nice. So Luke tells me you're heading to New York after graduation.
Yeah, I have an internship at a gallery in Manhattan.
Sounds exciting.
Look, I'm the first one to admit that we don't have it all figured out. I'm willing to make this work with him, and I think that he is too.
You don't have to explain. I was young once. Falling in love is easy. And making it work for a lifetime, it's a whole lot harder.
Please reconsider.
Please reconsider.
He deserves better than us.
Get in the car.
They don't care
about. Why don't we pay him a visit?
When?
Right now. Come on.
It's a scary thing. Now the people you're closest to can
and so quickly become strangers.
I think that's everything.
Yep, last one.
Are you sure I can't change your mind?
A little graduation road trip, California.
Surfer guys are really hot. Way hotter than cowboys.
The plan was always to go to New York after college. And there's definitely no reason to stay here.
I'm really sorry about Luke.
Me too. But at least things are uncomplicated.
Boring, safe, uncomplicated. I know that street well.
Be safe, okay?
Yeah, you too.
Love you.
The winter are over. And if he does, his life will be a portrait of happiness.
Come on, cowboy. Show time.
This is the one and only Pete.
And Luke, you will have the number one contender for this year's world champion bucking bull, Rango.
Luke. Right now.
The Brazilian talent, Luis Costa, as he steps up.
Number one, right in the middle of the kid has swagger.